So Dominic, recently, I had a chance to catch up with you, and what would you say led you to your controversial stance that you now take? In your own words.
I think everyone's been going through a lot.
True that.